I just realized I think I dropped the F-bomb maybe once or twice. I'm not sure, but I try to stop. I'm sorry.
That's fine.
Sometimes fuck just slips out of my mouth.
You really need to stop it. You really need to stop it, Ray. It's
that's
really
the least
fucked
I
up.
must. I won't say fuck again, I promise.
You better not say fuck. You better not say fuck again.
I won't. I won't say fuck again. Sorry.
Don't even think about saying fuck, Coop. Coop, if you say fuck in the next sentence, I'm gonna fuck you up.
Fuck.
He's gonna fuck you up. You say fuck. Don't say fuck.
Fuck. Shit. It's like it's like an episode of fucking South Park. Fuck.
Fuck.
What the fuck?
Fuck.
What the fuck? What the fuck is? What the fuck has turned it this episode?
I can't wait to fall.
What's happening?
Into
what
this
the
shit.
Fuck is happening?
It's called the fucking Whisper Song.
Whisper Song.
Fuck.
Everybody's gonna fall asleep. Everybody's gonna think.
Yes, it goes on and on, my friend. Some people started singing it, not knowing what it was, and they'll continue singing it forever just because it's a song that never. Sorry, I was singing a song that never ends. Y'all know the song.
Well,
do
you? I know.
Do you know
I know
song
a different
that
song. I know a different song. That'll get on your nerves. It's I know a song that'll get on your nerves. Get
yeah,
on
you
your nerves.
Kids, you know
get
what
on your nerves.
Fair.
I know a song that'll get on your nerves. Get on your nerves. I said I know a song that'll get on your nerves. Get on your nerves. Get on your nerves. I know a song that'll get on your nerves. Get on your nerves.
If you would like to support the Morning Glory podcast, make sure to go check out patreon.com/coopthecomedian for behind the scenes exclusive content. You can also check out all my stand-up comedy on Patreon as well as Taste the Strain episodes. patreon.com/coopthecomedian.